Hi everyone, welcome to a very, very special day.
Yeah, what? Oh my god. I've been trying so hard all day to avoid anything to do with this.
Yep,
it's been
me
very
too.
Difficult.
And it's been very difficult considering every single goddamn post, even on Sky News, was, hey, have you seen the new GTA trailer?
Yeah, I had to stay off Instagram all day. So
anyway, we're going to react to it right now. We've got 1 minute 30. Cool, let's do it. Oh god. Already.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Oh, wow. Oh, my God. There was a girl I knew.
She said she cared about me. Oh, it's so Vice City. She tried to make my world.
Oh, my God. The way she thought it should be.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust.
Jack, yeah, yeah. 2025.
It's too long to wait.
That is too long to wait.
Oh.
Okay, we're going to have to watch bits of this again. I can't believe how amazing it looks.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
How shiny and beautiful it looks.
The colours look amazing.
It's always worth the wait with Rockstar, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean,
oh my God.
What we're looking at here, guys, is another GTA that will last another four generations of consoles.
Yeah.
Just like GTA 5 has. Let's re-release it again and then re-release it again. And
yeah,
it still holds up so good.
Yeah, it still looks incredible. Everyone still loves it so much.
I mean, I have such fond memories of Vice City. And this is obviously Vice City, isn't it?
Mm.
But you notice, like, one thing I didn't realise they were going to do is the, they've got, like, TikToks.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Got, like, they brought in modern technology into Vice City. I think Vice City was set, like, decades before.
Yeah, see, I remember playing GTA as a child. Not a child, but, well, a child. And, but I never really grasped the concept of games like this. I just went around causing trouble and seeing how long I could last.
Mm.
And that was...
That's GTA.
Basically,
that's,
yeah. I know.
That's most people.
I know, but I didn't get into the story or anything like that. I just...
Tap, tap, tap,
and
tank.
I kept putting in the cheats to get the rain.
Yeah, yeah.
The,
that's what I mean. Tap, 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 tank for the sky.
Yeah.
I used to like trying to get like the tanks to be trapped inside of things. Like I used to collect my cars and then you would do the code and the tank would then just come in. Indoors, it was brilliant. And then the flying cars, I hope they still do that sort of stuff.
And like, yeah, so I remember that. My first proper GTA in terms of like really playing it was probably 5. And that was just insane. Like the character, I think Rockstar do amazing character builds and really, really amazing character development and the stories and everything. Like when you first see Trevor in GTA 5,
it's just unhinged.
You're just like, oh my God, he is so disgusting.
And then by the end.
And you're like, don't you kill Trevor?
Yeah,
at the end, I'm like,
so
save my baby.
Ever since when you switch over to him and then he's just naked on top of a cliff, then you just
like
fall in love with him, don't you?
Yeah.
It's weird. You suddenly become protective over Trevor.
Yeah.
Because he's...
He
needs help.
Yeah, yeah, he does.
And I love one of my favourite bits in GTA 5 was when he falls in love with the gangster's wife.
Yeah.
And he takes her home and then you go, treat her right. And and then later on when he takes her back, she still calls him.
Yeah, he's crying. Oh,
yeah,
God.
That's just one of the best things. Yeah, he starts crying. He's great, isn't he?
Yeah.
You know, I'm hoping that, I mean, they've always nailed character designs like that. Should we have a little another look?
Yeah.
Lucia.
Oh, the lighting there. Really?
I mean,
when she turns around there, she just looks incredible, the way the lighting hits her.
They've always been good with the lighting, to be fair.
Yeah.
But the characters are
bad luck,
a step up, aren't they?
Yeah. The voice
the
acting.
So we're going to be pausing this a lot now. The colours are just so nice.
Even is if it there?
Even if it
what
is.
What does it say there?
It says, why sit and whine when you can whine and whine?
What?
I can't read it.
Those buildings.
The Everglades. Oh, look at these.
And the crocodile.
Oh, my God. Like, the details.
Just like Red Dead, but brighter. I'll go a tiny dog.
But I love all, like, just the people. I think it's going to be
so
extra brutal. I mean, I remember in GTA 5, you can sort of break a bottle and hurt people.
Yeah.
I just feel like in this, it's going to be that much more brutal.
Yeah.
In a bit in the way with Last of Us 2.
Oh,
where I was
God,
like,
oh,
yeah. It really hits hard with Last of Us 2 for some reason. I just feel like in GTA 5, they still feel like cartoons. So it's okay. You can run through people and just jab them with a knife or a hammer or something.
Well, you haven't played Last of Us 2, have you? Just seen
No, but seen I saw Grand Stable. I was like, oh my God, it's brutal.
Yeah, it's really bad. And like,
yeah.
It's really good, though. Really good.
Yeah.
Anyway, I love Last of Us 2.
Yeah, I am going to be playing that at some point, probably on the channel, actually. She said she cared about me. Oh, yes.
Look at all that graffiti.
Yeah,
and
just the variety. The I'm looking forward to like the car mods that you get to do. The cars look fantastic. The roads look amazing. I mean, GTA, or Rockstar really, are the innovators, aren't they?
Yeah.
They usually set the new standard of gaming.
I mean, I didn't like cowboys.
No, you didn't.
Now I love cowboys.
Yeah. It took me ages to get Anna to play Red Dead Redemption 2, and I said it was a masterpiece, which it is.
And we actually came to it quite late, didn't we? Because we bought it when it came out, and I started playing it, and I just... It's quite a slow intro,
I don't really... But the snow, Anna. Snow is so good.
And I played it last year.
Yeah, and it's your favourite game
ever made.
It's my favourite
game of all time.
Your favourite game ever made,
But then Rockstar, like, even LA Noir.
I was surprised when you said it. But Anna hasn't played Elden Ring yet. So we shall see.
That's awesome.
It's just incredible, isn't it?
Oh, look at him.
Just look at the texture. Look at the texture on his shirt and everything.
Yeah.
His dreads are awesome.
Oh.
It's massive. Can't wait to see the size of the map. This is like, hey pup, save some sugar baby for the rest of us. So he's gone down like the almost like going viral type thing,
yeah,
isn't it?
So good. That's
crocodile as well. Yeah. I hope you could usually gotta hit the strip club to see Jiggle like that for real. Only Leonida is a crotch grab, an apology for bad driving. So it's good to see it's still mentioned.
Yeah.
But it's not. Well, look.
Neighborhood watch, don't play around in Hamlet.
Who's back? The only way we're going to get through this is by sticking together, being a team.
I'm desperate to see some.
Trust.
You wanted to see some gameplay, didn't you?
Yeah, I kind of knew that they didn't.
It's a bit early doors for 2025.
Oh, don't want that. I think that's... Oh, what a horrible image to... what a horrible image to land on. Oh, for God's sake.
Keep going for it.
DP, anyone? Right. Let's end somewhere nice.
Yeah. That's nice.
Sorry, everyone. Deep heat.
Yeah.
Yeah, let us know what you think about this.
A lot of things he's recommending to us. He says, Jocelyn's trust being absolutely mental.
Hades 2, though.
Ooh.
Oh, yes.
Have we seen the Hades 2?
Yeah, but let us know what you think of this. Are you disappointed? Are you over the moon? We are ecstatic. I can't wait to play this game. And we're going to be on it for the next 6 or 7 years, like we are with
PlayStation
GTA 5.
PlayStation 10 release, I think.
Yeah, and I just think they've just done it again, and they will continue to be brilliant.
Yeah, I believe in Rockstar. I mean, I loved LA Noire, and you don't ever hear much continuing about LA Noire. Like, I don't hear a lot of people chatting about it, but I really loved it.
Yeah, I did hear there was like I don't know if there's a rumor, maybe someone can say that they were going to do like a medieval game.
What?
Yeah, there was something going to be set in medieval.
Oh, Game of Thrones-y, like that.
Yeah.
That kind of, I can imagine them doing.
But that might be absolute horseshit, and I might be talking smack here.
That would
be just
incredible.
maybe clarify that.
That would be amazing.
It would be incredible. Just look at this. The water. You know, that's going to be sharks in there, Anna.
Yeah, I'm not going to be getting in that water unless I'm forced to by a
You'll be forced
story.
Yeah. Oh man, Can't wait to get my hands on it. Let us know what you think, anyway. Oh. I can't wait to get my hands on this.
Yeah, same.
2025. Can I just, like, maybe just, like, slip into a coma, a self-induced coma for another year? Don't have to bother with life, and we can just go straight to GTA 6. Right, that is the end of our reaction. Thanks, guys, for joining us, and see you next one.
Bye.
Bye.